Hey guys, in this video we're going to look at two free noise removal VST plugins. Noise removal plugins are designed to be able to filter out any underlying noise in a track, all while maintaining the intended signal as best as possible. They're different from a noise gate, which reduces the signal level when it drops down low, but doesn't actually remove noise, and we've done a video on free noise gates as well. All these plugins will be available for download in the video description, so check those out to test them on your own. Sound recovery by Bitsonic is used to repair audio that's poorly recorded. This can be audio that sounds muffled from poor microphone placement, excessive noise, or recording through a wall. Obviously, this isn't used in music recording applications, but it's more of an audio restoration tool. Sound recovery uses a multi-band denoiser to erase the low mid and high mid noise. The input volume control is self-explanatory. Then we have a split frequency control to set the frequency area that we want to fix the most. Recovery and enhancer help fix the frequency range by adding harmonics and overdrive distortion, hopefully improving the quality of the audio. Finally, we have a low pass to remove some high frequency noise. The goal of this plugin is to make audio that's poorly recorded and degraded more understandable, especially for speech, not to make it sound like a high quality recording we would have wanted to begin with. Now we have Reefer, which is the included noise reduction plugin from Reaper, and it's free to download as part of the Replugs package. This plugin does a lot of things, like EQ, gating, and compression, but the tool we're interested in is called Subtract. The plugin can only run in one mode at a time, but you can add multiple plugins if you need to. Before starting, set the edit mode to precise. Reefer can determine a noise profile from the audio and use that to remove it from the track. To do this, we put it in Subtract mode, check off Automatically Build Noise Profile, and play back a section of track that just has noise and not the signal that we want to keep. When we have the noise profile selected, we just uncheck the Automatically Build Noise Profile box to save that sample of noise. If we drag the line down, we get more noise and a bit higher quality, but if we drag it up, we get less noise and more artifacts in the sound. To drag the line, hold the control button and click to drag it up or down. You can also adjust the FFT size to see where you get the best quality noise reduction with the least artifacts by doing a little bit of experimentation with the plugin. Thanks for checking out this video on free noise removal plugins. Let us know your favorite free plugins in the comments below, and check out some of our other free plugin videos. If this video helped you out, don't forget to give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and press the bell icon to get notifications whenever a new video is released.